All right, guys, we're out here with the SSV, and we've got our newest brine system on it. This is pretty close to what you'll see in production. It's not quite ready, but we're getting towards the end here, so I wanted to give you a preview of how it's working and just how it goes on the machine. So if you look over here, first of all the mounting stuff for the whole brine system is stainless. That's why it's unpainted. But this is where the brine system will go. And it mounts with some pretty easy brackets right to that front flat portion of the SSV in 15, 20 minutes or so. But everything is run, all the plumbing for the lines run underneath the machine. And then out the back, you have all the spray nozzles underneath the platform and then to the side of the fenders. You have the option to turn the outer nozzles on or off. You can run them so that you have either both of them off, both of them on, or one off and one on either side. If you stand up here on the back, this is access to all of your controls for the brine system. This is the switch to turn the pumps on, and then this switch turns the nozzles on or off. This is your pressure adjust. We don't really have any guides yet as far as where to be running that, but we'll launch that when we do the brine system as well. This is your spray wand. So while the pumps are running, this is active the whole time. You have access to take this and drag it to whatever stair steps or anything. And we'll show you here in a second, just quick operational video of how it works. So you can see the two different spray patterns that we did. Down is the narrow and back is the wide. And it'll get you somewhere between, depending what configuration you use, somewhere between 36 and about 50 inches of coverage. So that's the brine system on the SSV. Stay tuned for more updates soon on when it will be available for purchase.